In this VBA video tutorial, I will show you how to get the last row in a column in VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.